not hate. Those feelings are gone, make no mistake about it. Oh, don't you doubt it. If you get the balls to do it, if you get the balls to say it, if you get the balls to conceal
it. It's like Jack Johnson or something, it's cool.
Yeah.
He's got a unique voice.
But you could prove me wrong. Well, give me some hope today, I feel blue. Some love today, I need you. Oh, take all my rain and turn it into sunshine. Whoa, I'm all into blue skies. Blue skies, yeah. I'm all in.
They're all thinking about it. Bresi's definitely thinking about it as well.
Come on, let's press the button.
Yes! Yes!
Come on!
Come on,
that's a
really... You cheeky little dog! That was sneaky, that was super, super... That was like out of my book sneaky.
Hello.
Hello. How you doing?
That was right at the last second there.
So sneaky.
What's your name?
Tommy.
Hey, mate. Where are you from?
I'm from Down, but I live in Cork.
Was that an original?
Yeah, that was my own song.
Was your own song?
Yeah.
As a songwriter, the first thing in my head is, no, he could probably make an album, definitely. But as a voice, I didn't hear enough of your voice to really decide whether you could win this competition. But, you know, that was a good song.
Thanks a million.
Good man, Tommy. Look at him. I'm delighted for him.
I feel that you've got a gorgeous voice, a lovely tone, and that was what caused me to turn my chair, really. And I'm 100% confident in your ability, and I'm very excited to have a guitar player on my team.
Thanks very much.
Thank you. Well done. Okay.